has ever been. Now she's made at peace with everything.